switch out. So this wig is from You Nice Hair. They sent me this unit. So let's see what comes in this box. Clearly this is the wig. I'm just gonna set that to the side. Show you guys what else they sent me. So first they sent me this baggie, and it comes with a satin scarf. Comes with some lashes, which are very full. I have these on at the end of this video. And they sent me a wig cap. So this is the wig. It's a 13x4 deep wave 16-inch wig. The lace is a light brown color. And yeah, you see the pre-plucked hairline. It comes with some baby hairs already made in it. It also has adjustable straps. Here I'm just showing you guys the space on the inside. It also has the three combs in the middle. Yeah, so let's just get into this install. Now, first of all, I plucked this crazy. Like, I don't know. Let me zoom in on the hairline, baby. Are you kidding? Are you kidding?
So my camera had died while I was finishing that hair. So I'm going to just film the outro now. This hair was from Unice Hair. It is a 13 by 4, 16 inch curly wig. I ended up putting it in this half up, half down style. Never took it out of this style. But yeah, it came out really nice. Right now it's it's dry. So this is basically how it came out. It's not diffused anymore, but I'll insert pictures of exactly how it came out after I filmed this. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Look at the links in the description for all the details on this unit. And I will see y'all in my next video. Peace.